share with you one of the classes, Little Women, because I'm absolutely in love with this book and feel it's truly heartwarming after reading the story. Basically, this is the story taking place during the World War. It's about a March family that has four daughters, including Meg, Jo, Annie, and Beth. First of all, I was deeply moved by the warmth of the March family and their spirit of sacrificing for one another. Although they are living under poverty, they are still willing to help other poor people without any hesitation. The four sisters are willing to give their breakfast to the poor Hammer family, who suffers from starvation at Christmas. Unfortunately, the March family got a richer breakfast from Mr. Lawrence. When Mr. March is sent to the hospital, Mrs. March was in grief. However, when she sees an old man who contributes four sons to the war, she feels even more ashamed of herself suddenly. There is lots of incidents happened to the March family, which makes twists and turns of the story. In order to take care of poor Hammer family's sick child, Beth even suffers from scarlet fever. When Annie burns Joe's manuscript because she doesn't go to the theater, Joe vows that she will never forgive Annie. However, when she sees that Annie falls into the ice cave and almost drowns the next day, she regrets it. This reflects how benevolent and considerate Jo is. She puts others before herself. Therefore, Jo has been the heroine that I admire the most in the story. In order to raise money for her father's treatment, Jo sells her beloved hair in exchange for money. However, she thinks that it is still harder to get married. In that age, when women regard love and marriage as their mission, she scoffs at it. She thinks that love and marriage deprive women of their freedom and power. Women can also achieve their economic and spiritual independence by themselves. They don't have to become the vassals of the family. Therefore, although Lorraine, the child next door who grows up together with her, confesses that he is in love with her, she turns him down because she would like to pursue her ideal life and reverse the stigmatized norm of the society. All in all, the book taught me kindness and fearlessness. We should put ourselves into others' shoes and think from others' perspective. We can make use of our power to change the surrounding and the society through little actions, as both the March family and the characters in Little Women are full of love, mutual understanding, and tolerance. I feel empowered and would like to bring the happiness and care to everyone in the surrounding with all the power that I have. Thank you.